Many military families watched the president's speech tonight.
New at 10, 12 News' Terry Sater talked with a local mother whose son is already in harm's way in Afghanistan.
An attack on one member nation is an attack on all.
These people that talk like this, you go over there and do what our kids are doing. You know, I would really like to say that.
Kerry Gora listens and responds to the president's words more carefully than most. Her son is a U.S. Marine already serving his first few weeks in Afghanistan. She says the president's plan is too little, too late.
Sending more troops, I don't know. I just want all the boys to come home and everybody. I just don't see, for the more that I follow, anything that's getting done.
Kerry's son, Cody Harris, will turn 21 on December 23rd. He's the father of a five-month-old daughter with his wife, Kelsey, who is also a Marine. And Grandma can't help but wonder if the president's move will eventually draw both dad and mom into a war in Afghanistan.
What, 8 years now? I think from everybody I talk to, and I deal with people every day, I think they feel the same way. So let's pull everybody out and deal with our own issues here.
Kerry proudly flies the Stars and Stripes outside her Muskego home and says she hopes her son walks by that flag and through her front door as soon as possible. In Muskego, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
The Marine's mother says her son still believes he is in the right place and is committed to winning in Afghanistan.